I don't believe in a god, right? However, I don't like the antagonism that occurs or is produced by this question. I mean, what you can say if you're a cosmologist, what you should say, so we know that the universe was very hot and dense 13.8 billion years ago. We don't know how it got hot and dense. We don't even know, actually, if the universe had a beginning in time. We don't know.
That science doesn't rule out the existence of a creator.
No, in the sense that I just said, that I think we're overstepping the mark. I do not believe there's any evidence for a creator. However, there certainly isn't no evidence. The point is that the correct thing to say is we don't even know whether the universe had a beginning. I don't even know whether it was eternal. Nobody does. Beautiful quote where he says that, he says, what is the meaning of it all? Right? And he said, in the end, we have to admit that we do not know. But in admitting that, we may have found the open channel. That's the key to science. We don't know.